The rules on your twos. Now, did you know that you can hire your kids in your sole proprietorship business and avoid paying payroll taxes? What? Just because your business is unincorporated. So guess what? An S-Corp and a C-Corp does not qualify for the tax strategy that's available for parents when they hire your kids. Ask me how I know, because I got an S-Corp and I tried. Yep, and I found out my sole proprietorship was a strategy for success.